This is a slug that I collected the other day, and it's really friggin' big. Here's my hand. It's definitely between 4 and 5 inches long. A little bit of Googling tells me that this is a non-native leopard slug. This was found in New York. Sad, I wish the closest would be better, but oh well. Just got in this little jar right now, temporarily. Got him on some cocoa fiber. Keeping it humid, slime everywhere already. Yeah, giant slug. I guess it's a leopard slug. If you know, please let me know. Thanks.